in Africa is ideal. It's ideally suited because it's so portable, it's so easy to learn. You don't need to be educated. You can be a villager, you can be a professional, you can be a healthcare worker. You don't need any special qualifications. You just need a simple training, which isn't that difficult to teach. Most people can get it and off they go. It's so cheap. It's so effective. They would love more training. You know, they've got the basics.